What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did. Steered through.
He's in. And it's a shot now.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Well, the fans, listen to them. They're demanding more. Their team, particularly in defence, has been so sloppy so far.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Matthews.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
And it comes to Bocanegra. A penalty. Well, well, well. Great penalty. Plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Matthews. And it comes to Bocanegra. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it comes to Bocanegra. No nonsense defending from him. Christie. Threading it through.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Matthews. Sigurdsson. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put in from the wide area. So he's gone for the volley. Nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Cole. In quickly. And here is Bocanegra.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Matthews. And it comes to Bocanegra. Excellent interception.
And shoots!
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Oh, the crowd delighted with this. Maybe this set piece could lead to something.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. Francis can find some space here on the flanks. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Real chance. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity, the away.
Incisive pass.
To bring them level.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop. There's still a buzz in this ground after that save. And we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Francis. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Quite clearly a free kick.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Francis.
Guiding it through the defenders. He's in. Going for goal. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
In goes the corner.
This could bring them level.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
It's a very good interception. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Francis. That's a great interception. There's some potential in this move.
To level it up now.
The ball slipped.
And it's in. The equalising goal.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
G. Matthews. Here's Samuel.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
And here's Bocanegra. Here's Hadji.
Shots on here. They have taken the lead. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Treads it through.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Cleverly done.
Patrick. Francis.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
And the ball
the fourth
knocked
official
away
has
long.
Indicated there will be a minimum.
And the
of
decision
three
for
minutes
the added time is 3 minutes. Francis.
Gonna try one now. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. In quickly.
What about that save? I mean, it was top stuff from the keeper, and might just have won this game for his side.
And the keeper can collect this one. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Here we go with the start of the second half. Salinas.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Delivered into the box.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
Got the tackle in.
G. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Pereira.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Here's the chance to get in the cross. It's one back.
He's got his shot off now.
Referee has pointed for a corner. In with a chance. Corner played into the middle. Patrick. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And they get it away.
And shoots!
What a fine save! You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
Now it's Hadji, pressed high here, comes in with a tackle. Cole. Francis.
Shot up!
Hit the bar and got it. Well, look at it again, off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. That's an excellent cross. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Christie. Cleverly done. Good vision. Super goalkeeping. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Put the corner in the middle.
Headed back into the middle.
Corner swung in. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Corner put it to the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Always disappointing to concede a goal from the corner, and they just didn't get set for me.
Hello, Epulu. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. So the referee awards a free kick. And it's going to be his throw here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That looked really threatening. But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Cole. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Going forward well. Sigurdsson on the move and able to cut out the pass. It's out, it'll be a throw. It's been a thrilling contest this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
We've got a corner now. Got it. A real chance here. Good reach by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. Referee's given a corner.
corner, played into the middle. Nodded back, into the middle.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Matthews. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
And it's back for a corner again.
And in it goes. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Samuel, plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Nicol.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum
slip
of
through.
3 minutes on the time.
Put in from the wide area.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Now Samuel.
Great penalty. Guiding it through the defenders. Is it? Time for goal. Well, the kind of save you make. To level it up now. The ball's loose. And it's in. The equalising goal.
Here's Hadji.
Shots on here. They have taken the lead.
It's one back.
He's got his shot off now.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Still got a bit to do, but this is prop, and they get it away. And shoots! What a fine save.
Francis.
Shot up. Hit the bar and got in. Good vision. Super goalkeeping.
Corner swung in.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but...
Running back. A real chance here. managed by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar.